After lunch, we realized that our original plan of skiing the south faces wasn't possible, so we turned around and started hiking back to the road. The skiing at the road was better than I had expected, so everything turned out fine.